Hi everyone, my name is Aysel. Thanks for joining me today. I thought that in this video, we can focus on a design that looks complex, but is super easy to do, I promise. Spirographs are geometrical drawings, which as a vector design, are a dream to make. But before we get too boring, let's jump into it. I've created a black rectangle for the background. And for the spirograph, I'm going to work with the shades of purple and green. I honestly use these two colors a lot. Once you find your go-to color palette as an artist, it's ridiculously hard to let go. Okay, now with the shape tool. We're not creating a circle, we're making an elongated oval. And I'm going to keep it quite thin. Now I'm duplicating it and moving it down a bit. Then I'm duplicating again and moving the new shape here. It's hard to explain in words what I'm doing, but I'm sure you can tell from the video what's going on. Then with the node tool, I'm editing each top and bottom node so they look pointier. All I need to do is drag the handles towards the node. Okay, I have some extra shapes here. Let's get rid of those. Here's what we should have up until this point. Let's make sure everything is neat and aligned. And here's where the green comes into play. We're just going to make the two smallest ovals green, or any color of your choice. Group it all together, so we don't worry about things moving about. Now, slightly rotate the shape. And then tap on this super nifty button here in the range tab, again and again and again, until the shape closes. And that's it. You can even go beyond the point where the shape closes, and you get an even more complex design. I really haven't tried going further than this point, but hope you guys do, and share your results with us. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Have fun creating your own crazy designs. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you soon.